Salamanca is a city in northwestern Spain that is the capital of the province of Salamanca in the community of Castile and León. The city was founded in the pre-ancient Rome period by the Vacci, the Celtic tribe, or the Vitones, the Celtic or pre-Celtic Indo-European tribe, as one of a pair of forts to defend their territory near the Duero River. In 220 BC, Hannibal laid siege to the city and captured it. With the fall of the Carthaginians to the Romans, the city of Helmandica, as it was known, began to take more importance as a commercial hub in the Roman Hispania due to its favorable location. Salamanca lay on a Roman road, known as the Via de la Plata, which connected it with Emerita Augusta, present-day Merida, to the south and Asturica Augusta, present-day Astorga, to the north. Its Roman bridge dates from the 1st century, and what was a part of this road. Salamanca surrendered to the Moors, led by Musa bin Nusayr, in the year 712 AD. For years, this area between the south of the Duero River and the north of Termes River became the main battlefield between the Christian kingdoms and the Muslim Al-Andalus rulers. One of the most important moments in Salamanca's history was the year 1218, when Alfonso IX of León granted a royal charter to the University of Salamanca, although formal teaching had existed at least since 1130. Soon it became one of the most significant and prestigious academic centers in Europe. During the 16th century, the city reached its height of splendor, around 6,500 students and a total population of 24,000. During that period, the University of Salamanca hosted the most important intellectuals of the time. These groups of mostly Dominican scholars were designated the School of Salamanca. Salamanca suffered the general downturns of the Kingdom of Castile during the 17th century, but in the 18th century it experienced a rebirth. During the devastating Spanish Civil War, 1936-39, the city quickly went over to the nationalist side and was used as the de facto capital. Franco was named Generalissimo on September 21, 1937 while at the city, and in the same year was formed, by a decree signed in the city, the official fascist party that ruled Spain until the end of the Francoist regime, officially suppressing any other political party.